under the majesty of King James in England, Anglican Church came into existence. And from there, they got a hold in the Bible into their hands, which was the critical study started. Before that, Pope was not allowing them to use these kind of books in their homes. So they were unaware. Then suddenly when they got these things in their hands, Christian missionaries came into existence. These Bible thumpers, hot gospelers, evangelium, these evangelists, these proselytizers, propagators, etc. Christianity was never spread on the grounds of logic. Before in the Europe, it came through the political point of view at the time of Constantine in 325 AD. And after that, it came through Renaissance and Reformation concept, etc. But on the logical ground, no. Yes, on the voyages, on subjugation, on colonialism, they brought these Christian missionaries with them and convert those people by force. I challenge bring any document which says that Christianity was spread on the grounds of logic. Never. As soon as you say that God died on the cross for the welfare of the people, your logic goes there, out.